sick of this temporary bullshit. I want the light at the end, and I know how to get it.
Murder ride. Most of all, don't forget to take home some of my tasty fried chicken. Ha ha! It just tastes so damn good.
What's going on, guys? So, we know what time it is. I mean, you should at least. So, man, how the fuck is everyone doing tonight? I mean, I'm doing great. So far, this show's been excellent. You guys have been sharing out. It's been crazy. I love it. You guys have been super supportive tonight. Man, I was just looking at our post shares, and it is fucking getting crazy, dude. And I mean crazy because I just saw, like, we got, just today, we have over 2,300 people and climbing right now who have seen our posts and who have been sharing that we have over 200 shares. And it's fucking been great. It's been an absolute wonder today. You guys are the shit. I can't even express how awesome you guys really are. Like, seriously. It's just, it's too fucking cool, man. Like, for real. So, that being said, I want to take a moment and thank everybody, and I mean every motherfucking buddy, who shared out tonight, man. Thank you guys so much. Like, seriously, you guys are what makes this whole thing happen. I mean, without you, there is no pit. So that being said, I just wanted to say, hey, thank you guys. Again, I know I thank you guys a lot, but get used to it, because that's what people who appreciate your fucking work do. So let's get on with our announcements, all right? Shall we? All right, guys. These are our current announcements for Foo Bar St. Louis at 3108 Local Street, St. Louis, 36-3103. Foo Bar St. Louis. Foo Bar St. Louis is our home and our headquarters for local metalhead haven in St. Louis, Missouri. Next upcoming show coming up, we have is next morning on a period show at a man and robot army coming up Saturday, November 19th. Doors are extended, the show is at 7:30. Tickets for this are 12 advance, 13 tickets to show. $13 is the export. You best be there to stretch your ass out. This event is all ages. Coming up after that, we have Dark Tranquility, Enforcer, Wild of the Sun, Dark Hill, and Heroes, and Terrible.
November 20th. Doors are 6 to 7, 15 in advance. $50 JS show. $50. Get your motherfucking tickets in hand while you can. Show Mike back on NFT is the only event. Coming up after that, we have Extinction 80, Final Drive, Victory Commandos, Scorched Earth, Abolish, and Blackwater Chill. That's happening Friday, December 2nd. Doors are 6 to 6:30. $12 time rate, all ages show. Coming up after that, we have Painted Black Houses, Our Last Night, Color Morale, Out Came Them, and Out Came the Wolves. Saturday, December 3rd. Doors are at 5, goes to 6:30. 17 in advance, $20 day of show. Coming up after that, we have Crowbar, Goat Horror, Lightling, Lilith, Some Kind of Chaos, going out Sunday, December 4th. Doors are at 7, goes at 7:30. 18 in advance, $20 day of show. This is all ages event. Coming up after that, we have Cat Size Tour, Steam, Spot, Love, and Life Without. Wednesday, December 7th. Doors are at 6, shows at 6:30. $12 flying rate is an all ages show. Finally, to start the first of the year, we have Shape, so with a predictable hour video release show. With Wide Awake, Wolf of Justice, and My Smile. Sunday, January 1st. Doors are at 7, shows at 8. Again, at Foo Bar, $5 in advance. $8 a show. Super cheap show. Get yourself through shit. I'm gonna go to it. And support my buddy Colin and all the shit that you're here to see. Shout out to the Shavis. Shout out to Colin. You guys are doing a killer job. I will see you on first, my friends. Those are our announcements for the rest of the year here on the pit. Man! I feel better now. I got that all out. I got that out fast because I want to play more metal. So let's get into this shit before we run out of time. We only got like 30 minutes. So, I got some All Our Mains coming up. Some Make Them Suffer. Some Compelled to Destroy. Some Substructure. Some Raja Asana. Some Tesseract. Some Versus My Phobia. Bound for Ruin. Sky Views. And if we make it that far. If we make it that far. I might have to cut a little early to say goodbye. But in the meantime, I want to go ahead and say goodbye to our sponsors and thank them for the night ahead of time. Thanks goes out to Planet 13 Entertainment, Zeitgeist Records, and Chaos Reign Studios, along with Chaos Reign Productions. We would like to thank all of our sponsors for the hard work and dedication they put in. I also want to take the time to thank my crew. Thank you guys so much for sharing out for the night. For the next half an hour, I want you guys to kick back, relax, and enjoy the fucking metal. Because, man, that's what it's all about. Enjoy the show, man. And I will see you guys when we get back from our commercial break. You're listening to The Pit.
Drop, crash, low. You're born as the blood in my veins. Flows of PXP as when I
Radio.